Hi, and your horror tip of the day today, August 12th, 1983, Cujo was released. Did you know that they used 5 St. Bernards for this film, plus 1 mechanical head and 1 guy in a dog costume? Yep, and the dogs had to have their tails tied down because they were so ecstatic and excited that they kept wagging their tails, especially in the attack scenes, because they were so happy. Huh? The more you know.